Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss about Git Squash. So what is Git Squash, when we need to use Git Squash, that we will discuss. Git Squash is nothing but so we have multiple commits, right? We can combine multiple commits into single commit, and we will push that commit into the we will merge that commit into the branch. So suppose if I create a branch, so if I make some changes, I have multiple commits. So if I try to do merge, so all the commits, it is merged to the master branch. Okay, that is not good if you have multiple commits in the real time. Okay, so we will make one commit for all those changes, and we will push that changes to the remote repository. So what I'm trying to say is, suppose I have master branch. And I have another branch, I have created another branch like develop branch. So master branch always should be clean. So if you have meaningful commits, like suppose I have 2-3 commits, or like example I have 3 commits on master. When I created the new branch, develop branch, all these commits, it comes to the in the develop branch also. So when I make some my development on the develop branch, so I have multiple commits. So for those changes, I created multiple commits. When I'm trying to do merge, right, so all these commits, it merged to the master branch also. So this commit ID also, it should be come, but I don't want that thing. So I used Git Squash. When I use Git Squash, I can able to edit these commits. So all these commits, I can make one commit, and that commit I need to merge it with master branch. Okay, let me get into the demo. I will see this one. So currently I have a remote branch. Currently I have only one branch. I have this much code. Let me clone this code first. Git clone. CD into backend. Now git branch. I have only master branch. Let me create a new branch. Git checkout hyphen b develop. At a time I am creating the branch and switching to the develop branch. Now whatever the commit, whatever the files and commits, it should be there. Those should be available here. Git log hyphen hyphen one line. Currently I have this many files. Suppose I make some changes on 1.sh. Let me see what it is there in 1.sh. Nothing is there. Let me add some content. One.sh git commit. At a time I am adding and committing. One is added. Same like two. Same file I am trying to add, and I am trying to commit it. I am staging this file. Some commit messages. Three is added. Now if you see git status, nothing is clean. If I see git log hyphen hyphen one line, so these many added. Okay, 1, 2, 3 added. So if I try to merge git checkout master, if I try to merge, right, this commit, all these commits also merge to the master branch. So git merge develop, so it is merged. If I see git log hyphen hyphen one line, see commit ids also, it will come. and content also it should be there. So I don't want this thing. So what I need to do, let me check out the develop branch again. Let me add another. Let me check. Okay. 2.sh file. Nothing is there. So let me add some dummy content. Go Maven. Git commit and Maven is added. So same. Gradle. Gradle is added, same like Jenkins. So if I check git status now, everything is clean, and if you see git log -1 line, so this Maven, Gradle, Jenkins is added. First I have added Maven, Gradle, Jenkins. Now if I need to make these commits into one commit, so for that one only we will use git squash. So I need to use git squash -i interactive and head is, I need to use tilde symbol. I need to make three commits, latest three commits. I need to make it to one. Squash. I need to use rebase. Sorry, I need to use rebase, not squash. I need to use rebase. Rebase -i head -3. So it will show you the commit IDs. So Maven is, it should be coming from bottom to the top to the bottom. Okay. So Maven first I have added, then Gradle, Jenkins. So what I need to do here, right? I first one I need to pick, and second one I just make from second one onwards. I just need to make a squash, or you just need to use simple S also, it will be work. So this commit message I just able to edited squash, this commit IDs. Okay, now I'm saving this one, and it will be prompted another window. We can edit the commit messages also. Instead of here, we will revision IDs. We have added the squash. So next another window it will be open. Okay, here you can comment at this one, this commit messages. So if you need you can mention this one, comment at this one. You can write your own commit message like DevOps tools added like Maven, Gradle, Jenkins, and you can save this one. Now DevOps tools added to the Jenkins. If you see, check now git status, see successfully rebased up to the date. Now previously these commits are there, right? Now this will be removed and make it one commit, git log -1 line. See, DevOps tools added. Previously master is here, 3 is added, right? Now content should be there. If we open that one, 2.sh, content should be there. Okay, now if you merged this thing, git checkout master. Okay, if you do git merge develop, only that latest commit id it should be added. Git log hyphen hyphen one line, see latest should be added. And content, if you check, you can able to see the content. So basically we will use git merge develop, right? We can use merge hyphen hyphen squash also. The commit IDs it won't work, commit IDs it won't see, but we can able to content should be merged. Let me check, let me show you that one also. So let me check out to the develop branch. Let me switch it to the develop branch. Currently I'm into the develop branch. Cat 3. Okay, let me add some content here. Echo Docker. Git commit hyphen m. I'm adding and committing at a time. Docker is added. Cat 3.sh. Docker git commit hyphen a hyphen m added Docker. Kubernetes. I added Kubernetes. Now if you see git log hyphen hyphen one line, the two commits are there. Okay, now if I see the 3.sh file, sorry, cat 3.sh. So Kubernetes is there, Docker is not there. Okay, which file we have added Docker? Is there any one more file? 3? I think 3 is there. Cat 3. See Docker, these are the changes. Okay, now if I try to merge, right, this commit id is also, it should be merged. If I do, let me switch to the master branch, git check out master. So if I try to merge, so this will come along with the changes, right? So what I wanted to hear, git merge hyphen hyphen squash and the targeted branch. So develop branch changes, if I use hyphen hyphen squash and the branch, right, the content should be, it will come, but the commit IDs it won't work. If you check git status, the content should be added. These are modified and these are the added new files. Okay, but if you see the logs, git hyphen hyphen one line, the commit IDs it won't work. So you just need to add your own commits. So git add git commit hyphen m merge develop branch changes. Now you can able to see your own commit. So like this we can use git merge hyphen hyphen squash and the destination branch. So that's all about in this session. Thanks for watching. Bye.